the time that I spent in research and prayer and Eucharistic adoration in preparing for the painting that I call The Veil Removed opened my eyes to the miracle that unfolds every day at Mass. And once you're truly exposed to The Veil Removed, you're on fire. And there's simply no going back to being a Sunday Catholic.